Hi everybody, I'm going to play some more today with some pendants. I want to try some different colors and some different sparkles. I'm using Magic Resin. I just had the two parts. I put them in a kind of hot water bath, two separate parts to warm them up a bit, and that helps with the bubbles. And I've been mixing for a little over 3 minutes. And little note about resin, follow the manufacturer's precautions, and if you're in a small area, by all means wear a respirator. Oh, and I forgot my gloves. I'm gonna go grab my gloves. Yikes! Okay, got my gloves. Alrighty, so I'm using some of my favorite sparkles again, Less Resin Sparkles Chunky Glitter. I'll put links below, and then I've got some Less Resin Dye Peacock Blue. I'm going to try and mix that with the Less Resin Rose Red Pearl and some Dark Purple Pearl Pigment and some Bronze Purple, ooh, Silver Opal, and this is Magic Opal. So I'm just going to play around. I might put some Silver Leaf in there. I've got some waiting. So I've got a bunch of different molds, gem molds, and some cabochons. And I'm gonna just see where we end up today. I'm just gonna play. That's what it's all about. I'm gonna split up my resin so it doesn't overheat. I'll put some in here. Okay, so I'm just gonna go ahead and mix up all these resins. I need a bit more in there. More sparkles. You can never have too many sparkles. Okay, let's see what we can do with this. I gotta go a little bit fast so that it doesn't start hardening on me. So sometimes pipettes work and sometimes they don't. So I think I like the idea of the darker at the top and clear, lighter towards the bottom. I'm just going to go for it. Just going for it. Let's put some of that up there. The top. Wow. Oops. Going to do. I'm going to try some of these other colors too. So let's do. Yeah, this doesn't work very well with a pipette. I think I'll have to spoon this in. Yeah, that's not going to work. So let's just, I'm going to try it with a spoon. Ooh, look at that. You can eat it. Let's do that. That one. I think I'm going to put silver. Ooh, look at that color. There. I think I'll leave it at that. This one. Can't really control what it does inside for that one. That's okay. We'll just pop it up. This one, I think I'm going to put kind of these little beady things. You'll be able to see it more when it's done. And let's do, I like to, oops, get this out. I like to get on these druzy ones. I like to, oh, look at that color. Oh, I like to put that down first in these ones. And then put color on top. Okay, now I'll get my torch. I won't be able to use these little cups again, unfortunately. I like to try and reuse things, but some things you just can't. Okay, a mess as usual. So I'm gonna get my torch. I think I'm all done touching the resin. I just need a torch now, do a little bit of cleanup. Okay, got everything poured. Oops, I'm gonna get, I'll use this. Oops, I want to, maybe this would be better. I'm gonna do this. I think these ones I want to kind of mix in a little bit. Don't know how that's going to work, but I may not be able to do much. I might just leave those. I'm going to leave them and see what they do. Okay, so now, I just need to, with my little barbecue lighter, just go over everything, get the bubbles out. Be a lot quicker to use a torch, but torches, they actually do ruin your molds. Learned that the hard way. I was impatient, and I just wanted to get the bubbles out fast. I used the torches, and I ruined my molds, my bookmark molds. Ruined them all. This is a lot more tedious, but you know. Okay, so I'm going to get a toothpick. I could probably do it with one of those other little tools, but I'm just going to get a toothpick and just, I think most of these are okay. I don't want to wreck the design. Just want to make sure. I used these molds there before and they worked really good. There wasn't any problem, but I just want to make sure there's no air gaps in there. It looks pretty good. Yeah. I know my heart molds are all fine. They always work good. I'm not worried about those. And I'll clean these up a little bit. Get my Q-tips and just a bit of alcohol and just clean around where I slopped. Okay, so we're gonna, I'm just going to torch it or do this every once in a while, make sure it's the bubbles are all coming out, and then we'll see what we get tomorrow morning. Okay, next morning, my favorite thing. I dreamt about this all night. Demolding. Yeah, I got that silver leaf all over the place. Never even used it. Well, let's see what happened to these. Oh, nice. That's pretty. Yeah, I'm not sure. I can make either fridge magnets with these. Oh, or I can wrap them. I'm just learning how to do that wire wrapping stuff. I've been binging on wire wrapping tutorial videos. And I've got my stuff on order. Oh, that turned out kind of interesting. Yeah, either fridge magnets or keychains. I love this heart mold. I always keep it around when I'm doing resin in case I have extra resin. Oh, that's pretty. Yeah, I might have to wrap that. Wow, that one's kind of cool. It's a little bit see-through. Oh, that one over. Oh, yeah, those are, oops, don't wreck your mold. Don't stick. Yeah, those are pretty. They're a little bit see-through in the middle. I don't know if you can see. Whoa! Cool. Oh, yeah. I'll do that over. sparkle. I love that stuff. I just ordered another another set of them. So worth it. It's $27, I think, Canadian for, I think it's 12 bottles. But it lasts a long time, and I just love it. Okay, let's see what these guys did. Oh, that's pretty. Kind of two-tone. Nice. Let's see what I did with this one. Oh yeah, pretty. It's a little bit clear at the bottom. Woohoo! There it goes. It's hard to see. Well, there was a little air bubble in there, but it's good. That'll be pretty. That'll make a nice pendant. Let's see what these guys did. Beautiful. That kind of looks like amethyst. Purple on the back. Just want to be like that one. Oh, well, that's the one with the dark purple. And that is so pretty. There's a little triangle guy. Pretty. The lighter purple. This one I'm curious to see what it's like. Oh, that's kind of cute. Different. What's this one? Looks like it's all that green. Oh, that turned out really nice. These little guys, little gems. Wow. Oh, so pretty. Oh, I got magic marker on me. Let's see them. I love these molds. Oh, this one might be nice. Oh, yeah. Favorite, fave. You see? Clear on the bottom. Favorite. Winner, winner. So many. Oh, here's another one. It's going to be like that other one. I never used this mold before. Oh, yeah. Oh, my goodness. Oh, that's interesting. Again, I've never used that mold before. It's an interesting shape. That's nice. I kind of overfilled it, so I've got this little ridge at the back. I probably have to try and Dremel that off. But wow, what a beautiful mold. Look at the shape of that. Let's see what this one is. Yeah, that was a new mold. I never used that before. Ooh. Interesting. Yeah, this one didn't turn out too well. I'll be able to do something with it, but see, I'll probably have to wrap this one. I didn't get an air bubble out at the top, so I lost that. But look at how the sparkle's all on the back. I might have to just use it that way. It's kind of neat, different. What else have we got? Oh, these are just these little guys. This mold is, it's okay, but the stuff doesn't come out very easy. These are just a couple little. It comes off okay. Yeah, just a couple little gem things with my leftovers. That's good. I can do stuff with that. Get rid of these. Let's see what we got in here. Oh yeah, that's pretty. That'll be beautiful wrapped with copper wire. These ones did. That one didn't really, that didn't really turn out. Whoops. It's just plain. Pretty, but it's just plain. This one might be nice. That's nice. It's got some sparkles you can see around the outside. This one will be weird, I can tell right now. Yeah. I'd call that a fail. No sparkles. You need sparkles. And these are just plain. Oops. Just plain with the purple and sparkles in. This one. Oh, that one's interesting. That one had the green. I poured green in the middle and then the purple around. That's interesting. That'll make a nice wrap one. Kind of see-through with the green. And these are just little guys. That's pretty. Another one, just the purple. Those will be nice to wrap. Those will be beautiful. Wrapped in copper or silver. I think this was my last, the leftovers. Another just plain one. Ooh, this one will be nice. All, ooh, just a heart. I have to trim it because I overfilled it, but a sparkly heart. That will be pretty wrapped. And here's a tiny little heart. Ah, half sparkle, half purple. And these ones, let's see what these did. Oh, that's pretty. So, if I use... Oh yeah, that's nice. So it's this one. That's the one part. And then you can put this behind it, I think. I think that's the way it's supposed to go. The other thing you can do, somebody, I don't know if I mentioned it yesterday, but you can, I think, and I want to try it actually. I think. Oh, yeah, you can. So you can put that in the other side. So that's where I poured it, and I think you can put it in the other side. It actually does go in. I was worried about the little, you know, hole thing. But it does go in, and then you could pour just clear resin. I might do that. That worked. That would work. And then I have, yeah, just that extra piece, which I could wrap that. And then the round one with the leftover green, which I don't think is going to look very good. It's pretty on its own. Where's the hole? The hole's at the top there. Kind of layered. So I could do that. I could fill that with clear resin. I don't know. I'm going to try one and see. But yeah, this, I don't think this is anything special, but that green doesn't really do anything for it. Okay, is that all? I want more. Okay, so that's good. So I'm going to start playing with these and get them fixed up, put some findings on. I'll try and do a little video clip of how I do the findings and the trimming and that. And then like that. So that's good. I think a lot of successes. These are always gorgeous. That's really cool. And these, though, are my favorites. Those kind of two-tone ones. I think those are spectacular. Here we go. All right, so we'll be back. And there's everything all gussied up, mixed up with all the findings.